technical definition of absolute value, one alternative mathematical definition of absolute value is modulus of a equal to square root of a squared. If a number is squared, it loses its sign. Taking the principal square root yields the original number without the sign. Squaring both sides. Modulus of a equal to square root of a squared. And recognizing that both absolute function and square function as an even function. Modulus of a greater than modulus of b. Square root of a squared greater than square root of b squared. Squared both sides equal to a squared greater than b squared. Scoring both sides useful in solving an inequality involving multiple absolute expressions. Modulus of a greater than modulus of b implies that a squared greater than b squared. Example 23, solve the inequality modulus of 2x plus 1 minus modulus of 3x minus 5 greater than 0. Okay, so plus both sides by modulus 3x minus 5 equal to modulus of 2x plus 1 greater than 3x minus 5. Next step, squaring both sides, you will get 2x plus 1 squared greater than 3x minus 5 squared. And then expand the expression, you will get 4x squared plus 4x plus 1 greater than 9x squared minus 30x plus 25. And then simplify, negative 5x squared plus 34x minus 24 greater than 0. Factoring the quadratic expression, 5x minus 4 multiply x minus 6 less than 0. Using any of the method to solve the quadratic explained in previous subtopic such as number of line, table of sign, graphical method to solve this inequality, you will get 4 over 5 to 6 open interval. Exercise 15, given that modulus of 2x plus 3 greater than modulus of x minus 2. Okay, to solve this, square both sides. 2x plus 3 squared greater than x minus 2 squared. And then expand the expression 4x squared plus 12x plus 9 greater than x squared minus 4x plus 4. And then simplify this inequality, 3x squared plus 16x plus 5 greater than 0. Factorize 3x plus 1 multiply x plus 5 greater than 0. I will choose graphical method to solve this inequality. So using graphical method, a here, coefficient of x squared equal to 3. Greater than 0 means that the graph smiley shape. Next step, find the zeros. Zeros are 3x plus 1 equal to 0, so x is negative 1 over 3, and x plus 5 equal to 0, so x equal to negative 5. So zeros are negative 1 over 3 and negative 5. And then sketch the graph, smiley shape, intersects at x equal to negative 5 here and x equal to negative 1 over 3. And since the inequality is greater than 0 here, so above the x-axis, so somewhere here, but not exactly negative 5 and negative 1 over 3, just approaching. Therefore, the solution set is negative infinity to negative 5 open interval union negative 1 over 3 to infinity. But you can use other method such as table of sign or number line. Question 15b, modulus of x plus 1 less than modulus of x minus 1. Squared both sides, x plus 1 squared less than x minus 1 squared. Expand x squared plus 2x plus 1 less than x squared minus 2x plus 1. Then simplify 4x less than 0, x less than 0. 0 divided by 4, 0. Therefore, the solution set is negative infinity to 0. 15c, modulus of 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 2, given that the hint is modulus of x greater than equal to 0. Based on the definition, okay, here greater than 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 2, or here or 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 less than equal to negative 2. Okay, solve 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 2 minus both sides by negative 2 to equalize the denominator. 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 minus 2 greater than equal to 0. Cross multiply to equalize the denominator. 3x minus 1 minus 2 times x plus 2 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 0. Next step, you need to simplify this inequality. 3x minus 1 minus 2x minus 4 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 0. X minus 5 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 0. And then for the denominator, x plus 2 cannot be 0, otherwise it will become undefined. So x cannot be negative 2. If you substitute negative 2 into this inequality or expression, you will get undefined. So that's why x cannot be negative 2. Next, find the zeros for the numerator and denominator. Zeros are 5 and negative 2. I will use number line to solve this problem. For the numerator, let x minus 5 greater than equal to 0. So x greater than equal to 5. And then for the denominator, let x plus 2 greater than 0 only. Okay, it cannot be greater than equal to, otherwise it will become undefined. So x greater than negative 2. Next, using number line, x minus 5 greater than equal to 0 for the numerator, and then x plus 2 greater than 0 for the denominator. Start from negative 2, 5 here. X minus 5 greater than equal to 0, x greater than equal to 5. So somewhere here, fill in circle to positive infinity. And sign is positive, negative, and negative for this region. And then x plus 2 greater than 0, x greater than negative 2. Open circle to positive infinity. Positive sign here, positive, and negative sign here. X minus 5 divided by x plus 2 greater than equal to 0. Negative divided by negative, positive sign. Negative divided by positive, negative. Positive divided by positive, positive. The sign is greater than equal to, so choose positive sign, positive sign. Negative infinity to negative 2, and then positive 5 to positive infinity. Okay, therefore the solution for this part is negative infinity to negative 2, open interval, union, close interval 5 to positive infinity. Okay, now we done settle for this part. Next, solve 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 less than equal to negative 2. 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 less than equal to negative 2. 3x minus 1 divided by x plus 2 plus 2 both sides less than equal to 0. Equalize the denominator. 3x minus 1 plus 2 plus 2 times x plus 2 divided by x plus 2 less than equal to 0. Simplify 5x plus 3 divided by x plus 2 less than equal to 0. I will use number line, so denominator x plus 2 cannot be 0, x cannot be negative 2. Next step, find the zeros from the numerator. 5x plus 3 equal to 0, so x equal to negative 3 over 5. And denominator x plus 2 equal to 0, x equal to negative 2. Therefore, the zeros are negative 3 over 5 and negative 2. Next step, let numerator 5x plus 3 greater than equal to 0. X greater than equal to negative 3 over 5. And then let x plus 2 greater than 0, x greater than negative 2. And then draw the number line. 5x plus 3 greater than equal to 0. Another one. X plus 2 greater than 0. Start from negative 2 here. And here, x equal to 3 over 5. For 5x plus 3 greater than equal to 0, x greater than equal to negative 3 over 5. Fill in circle to positive infinity. X plus 2 greater than 0, x greater than negative 2. Open circle to positive infinity. And the sign positive, negative, negative, positive, positive, negative. 5x plus 3 divided by x plus 2 less than equal to 0. Negative divided by negative, positive. Negative divided by positive, negative. Positive divided by positive, positive. Here, less than equal to sign. So, choose negative sign here. So, your solution, negative 2 to negative 3 over 5. The solution is open interval, negative 2 to negative 3 over 5. Here, close interval. Okay, last step, combine the solution. Okay, so refer to your question. So, here is OR. So, when you combine your final solution, therefore, the final solution is equal to negative infinity to negative 2 open interval union open interval negative 2 to negative 3 over 5 close interval union close interval 5 to positive infinity.